KGW Portland, it's 5 o'clock.
What does the name Buddy Holly mean to you?
Not much.
Nothing, man. I was never up on Buddy Holly.
What do I think of when I hear that name? Buddy Holly. I have no reaction whatsoever.
Buddy Holly? Holly Tree.
Buddy Holly? Buddy Holly. A guy.
I can't remember any of his songs, but he was one of the biggest rock and roll stars. He died in a light plane crash.
He had his own group. He was kind of homely looking. Wore glasses, skinny. Looked like Peter, but he could boogie.
Well, what I think of is about 1957, and driving around with my girl in 1955, DeSoto. And I'd turn on the radio, and if it wasn't Buddy Holly, I would turn around until I found Buddy Holly. Man, I used to turn up the volume so loud it would shake those dice.
Yeah, of your ponytail, slick down your DA, because we're going to hit you with one of the hottest sounds in our town. Dedicated to Donna and Frank, who have been quite steady now for 2 months. Here's Buddy Holly.
Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. Well, you know you love me, baby. Still, you tell me maybe that someday will I'll be true. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day.
Bulletin just in, a Beach Bonanza aircraft has crashed 5 miles northwest of Mason City, Iowa, killing the pilot and 3 passengers aboard. J.P. Richardson, the big bopper, Richie Valenzuela, known as Richie Valens, and Charles Harden, whom we all know as Buddy Holly. We repeat, rock and roll singer Buddy Holly has died in a plane crash near Mason City, Iowa, at the age of 23.
It's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day.
Day the music died.
Oh, the little things you say and do make me want to be with you. A rainbow is crazy feeling, and I know it's got me feeling when you say I love you. Rainbow, the way you dance and hold me tight, the way you kiss and say goodnight. Rainbow is crazy feeling, and
this is Joe Cooper. Buddy Holly passed away exactly 15 years ago today. Buddy Holly, the man whom Don McLean dedicated American Pie, the man who on the day the music died, took the music with him. He was one of the most inventive rock stars of the 50s.
His songs were all written and recorded in the 4 short years before his death in a plane crash, February 3rd, 1959. They reflect both the era he lived in and the man's genius, far better than the sentimental memories that have abounded since. And of course, of those, there are many. As a tribute to Buddy, we will play an hour of his music. Please try to get into it and picture him as being alive. He'd like it that way. In the hearts of many, he still is. He will not fade away.
I'm gonna tell you how it's gonna be. Are you gonna give your love to me? A love to last more than one day. A love is love and not fade away. A love is love and not fade away.
Rolling Stones recorded the song in 64, but with a different message.
I wanna tell you how it's gonna be. You're gonna give your love to me. I'm gonna love you night and day. Love is love and not fade away. Well, love is love and not fade away. Well, love is love and not fade away.
The Beatles were the first group to record a little-known Holly song titled Words of Love. It expressed the simple emotion found in many of Buddy Holly's songs, but it did so in a subtle way. Buddy's vocals and the instrumental work give the song more of a total feel.
Hold me close and tell me how you feel. Tell me love is real. Words of love you whisper soft and true. Darling, I love you.
Been a whole lot of good women chasing you, the one around. spot only hit a high line in the sand. Around the third, he was a home. It was a brown-eyed handsome man.
Love Has Made a Fool of You, a Buddy Holly song, re-recorded and became a big hit for the Bobby Fuller Four in 1966. Ironically enough, Bobby Fuller died a year later. Like many a rock and roll lyric of the 50s, this next Holly song is the cry of a young singer pleading his case for a girl's attention. It calls to mind many of the pop songs of the era and the beginnings of rock, when fairly simple emotions, such as plighted love, were the themes of many songs. Peggy Sue, recorded 15 years ago.
If you knew Peggy Sue, then you'd know why I feel blue without Peggy, my Peggy Sue. Oh, well, I love you, Kelly. I love you, Peggy Sue. Peggy Sue, Peggy Sue. Oh, how my heart yearns for you, oh, Peggy.
I need you, baby. A unique blend of happiness and sadness at the same time was a big part of a Buddy Holly sound.
Heartbeat, why do you miss when my baby kisses me? Heartbeat, why does a love kiss stay in my memory? Beat sign. Little pat and sing to me love story.
Like that, I knew it'd be a short ride. Let's go get a blitz.
In special places all across the Northwest, Blitz Winehard is the beer you drink. You just can't find a better, smoother beer. Since 1856, we've been living by one standard. Always give our customers a perfect glass of beer.
Hey, you going bulldogging?
Nope. I'm gonna sit right here and have me another Blitz.
Yeah? Blitz loving people in a beer drinking land. You're the reason for Blitz.
You're the reason. You're the reason for the perfect glass of beer. You're the reason.
Blitz Winehart Company, Portland, Oregon.
The music died. Buddy Holly, a tall, slender man with thick black-rimmed glasses, was born 38 years ago in a small town in West Texas with the name Charles Harden. He died before he reached the peak of his creative development. Would he still be around today?
Maybe, baby, I'll have you. Maybe, baby, you'll be true. Maybe, baby,
someday you want me, well, I'll be there waiting and
remember Buddy Holly?
No.
You don't remember Buddy Holly?
No.
As being an old-time rock and roll singer?
I don't know.
You don't know?
Buddy Holly? Well, he's a little before my time.
Who is he?
He was an actor.
The name sounds familiar, and that's about all.
He used to sing in the 1950s rock and roll songs, and I can remember dancing to them in high school.
Mainly, he's remembered for songs like Peggy Sue and That'll Be the Day. You remember that one? That'll be the day when you say goodbye.
That'll be the day when you say goodbye. Yes, that'll be the day when you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day.
Sit and cry, well, golly gee, what have you done to me? Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore. Do you remember, baby, last September, how you held me tight each and every night? Well, whoops-a-daisy, how you drove me crazy, but I guess it doesn't matter anymore. There's no use in me a-crying. I've done everything and now I'm sick of trying. I've thrown away my nights and wasted all my days over you. Well, you go your way and I'll go mine. Now and forever till the end of time, I'll find somebody new. Baby, we'll say we're through and you won't matter anymore. There's no use in me a crying. I've done everything and now I'm sick of trying. I've thrown away my nights and wasted all my days over you.
For some, the 50s were a time of special significance. They were a time of intense personal expression. And it's not surprising that a revival of the sort is happening. But if you think of it as a sort of nostalgia over grease and ponytails, or as an attempt to catch up with yesterday, perhaps it's time for a second look. Neither view really says it for the 50s. Buddy Holly, with an example of the energetic 50s, sings, Oh Boy.
All of my love, all of my kissing.
Yeah.
Ginger. You're a real dreamboat.
Mother told me about guys like you, Mickey.
It's your smile. So white, so shiny.
Now I know why she didn't tell me about Ultra Bright.
Mother had a feeling I might be too appealing, so Mother never told me about Ultra Bright.
Ultra Bright, more whitener than any other leading toothpaste, plus the jazzy taste that turned toothpaste from dull to dynamite.
Mickey!
Mother never told me about Ultra Bright.
Staring at the old TV, got a feeling I can't lose. I'm lonesome as a gal can be. I think I'll wash away my blues. When your hair shines, you shine.
Bright Side shampooing can really pick you up when you're feeling down, 'cause Bright Side has a natural brightener most shampoos don't have.
With Bright Side,
when Buddy Holly died in that plane crash while on his way to another concert, they called in a replacement to finish out his tour. The man's name? Bobby V. They chose him because he was a mimic of Buddy's style. He later released an album with Buddy's backup group, the Crickets, and hoped to continue in Holly's footsteps. One is confused. Was he trying to capitalize on Buddy's greatness or paying tribute to his music? We'll let you decide. Here's a cut from that album. A well-known Holly hit, Peggy Sue.
If you knew Peggy Sue, then you know why I feel blue without Peggy. My Peggy Sue. Well, I love you, gal, and I want you, Peggy Sue. Peggy Sue, Peggy Sue. Oh, how my heart yearns for you, oh, Peggy. And I need you, Peggy Sue. Peggy Sue, Peggy Sue. Pretty, 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 pretty Peggy Sue. Oh, Peggy, my Peggy Sue. Well, I love you, girl, and I want you, Peggy Sue.
Like most singers that try to imitate others, somehow the original is always the best.
If you knew Peggy Sue, then you know why I feel blue without Peggy. My Peggy Sue. Oh, well, I love you, Kelly. I love you, Peggy Sue. Peggy Sue, Peggy Sue. Oh, how my heart yearns for you, oh, Peggy.
Let's get back to Bobby V again. Here he copies another Buddy Holly single.
Hey, bo diddly.
Hey, bo diddly.
Hey, bo diddly.
Hey, bo diddly.
Bo diddly, my baby diamond ring.
Hey, bo diddly.
Oh, if that diamond ring don't shine.
Hey, bo diddly.
He gonna take her to a private eye.
In our minds, Bobby V just couldn't cut it. Buddy Holly and Bo Diddley.
Bo Diddley, my baby diamond ring. If that diamond ring don't shine, he gonna take it to a private eye.
Recording of a later Holly song that was sung by Peter and Gordon. Here's Buddy Holly and True Love Ways on The Day the Music Died.
Just you know why.
Getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster, love like yours. getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, 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 love like yours will surely come my way.
Buddy's wife Maria said, to Buddy, singing was life. The joy he was privileged to bring to others through his singing. He sang from the heart.
The sun is out, the sky is blue. There's not a cloud to spoil the view, but it's raining. Raining in my heart. The weatherman says clear today. He doesn't know you've gone away and it's raining. Raining in my heart. Oh, misery, misery. What's gonna become? I tell my blues they mustn't show, but soon these tears are bound to flow, 'cause it's raining, raining in my heart. But it's raining. It's raining, raining in my heart. Oh, misery, misery. What's gonna become of me? I tell my blues they mustn't show, but soon these tears are bound to flow, 'cause it's raining, raining in my heart, raining in my heart, raining in my heart.
Kiss me if you're gonna say you'll love me, 'cause I'm gonna love you too. I don't care what you told me, you're gonna say you'll hold me. If you're gonna say you'll love me, 'cause I'm gonna love you too. After all, another fella took you, but I still can't overlook you. I'm gonna do my best to hook you. After all he said and done, you're gonna say you've miss me, you're gonna say you'll kiss me, yes, you're gonna say you'll love me, 'cause I'm gonna love you too. Yes, you're gonna say you'll love me, 'cause I'm gonna love you too. You're gonna tell me sweet things, you're gonna make my heart sing. Yes, you're gonna hear those bells ring, 'cause I'm gonna love you too. After all, another fella took you, but I still can't overlook you. I'm gonna do my best to hook you. After all it's said and done,
say you'll kiss me, if you're gonna say you'll love me, 'cause I'm gonna love you too, I'm gonna love you too, I'm gonna love you too.
I'm Gonna Love You Too, an original Buddy Holly song, redone in 1965 by the Hullabaloos on the day the music died. Get Down Productions presents at Paramount Northwest, Fleetwood Mac, Friday, February 8th at 8 p.m.
Yes, the same kind of story seems to come down long ago.
Tickets for Fleetwood Mac with Tim Buckley and Silverhead Friday, February 8th at 8 p.m. are $5 in advance and $6 the day of the show. Also coming to Paramount Northwest, Van Morrison, Fog Hat and Poco. Tickets for Fleetwood Mac with Tim Buckley and Silverhead are available at the following locations. Denny's Music, Everybody's Records in West Slope and on Southeast Stark, Stevens & Son Lloyd Center in Salem, the Paramount Northwest box office, and all other Paramount Northwest outlets.
I know he sang Peggy Sue. It's about one of the, if not his biggest record that was something he put there recorded. Yeah, I kind of liked his singing too. I kind of liked the way he did that. The way, I don't know why he did it. And that,
The day the music died.
It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love. People tell me love's for fools, so here I go, breaking all of the rules. It seems so easy.
It's so easy, so easy.
Doggone easy.
It seems so easy.
Seems so easy.
Well, you're concerned, my heart has learned. It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love.
The Day the Music Died is copyrighted by MC Productions and produced by Rick Miller. Special assistance by Howard Stern and Ed Riley. This is Joe Cooper.
Long, long time ago,
Peggy Sue.
I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance.
Maybe, baby.
And maybe they'd be happy for a while.
Oh boy, oh boy.
But February made me shiver.
Too low.
Every paper I deliver,
stop it away.
Bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step.
Ready, ready, ready to rock and roll.
I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride.
Well, I guess it doesn't matter anymore.
Something touched me deep inside. The day,
every day, it's a getting closer.
The music,
oh, that'll be the day when I die.
Die. So this American pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die."